Russell?
Hi. Spartan. You said, you kind of say, as Bob said, we laid out the game plan. You said to me in a private interview at Bob's office earlier in the week that you wanted this to be the most complete performance of your career. Do you think it was tonight?
You know, I'm my own worst critic. And even though it was a fantastic performance and I got a great win, I know I can do better. And I've only just started me at Sugar Hill with this style. We've had 7 weeks to perfect a style that takes years at the Crown Gym in and out. But I'm a quick learner and I aim to get back to work straight away, work on my balance, work on my straight punches, and we're going to be putting people to sleep left, right and centre. Don't forget, when I came here they said I can't punch. Deontay Wilder said himself that I've got two pillow fists. But, you know, not bad for an old fat guy who can't punch, eh? Doing all right, didn't I?
Yes, Tyson! Yes, Tyson!
And finally, Deontay might need a bit of time to recover from this. Is there any prospect that you could fight Anthony Joshua next and then Wilder afterwards?
The spoils of war has just happened. I need to enjoy this victory. Deontay will need time to recover from the fight. But I'm almost sure that he'll take a rematch because he's a dynamite puncher. And at any time he can take somebody out with that danger, then you're always in a fight. So I'm pretty sure we'll do it again. We'll run it back again if he wants to. But if he doesn't want to, then these are me promoters. And you know, whatever they want to do, I'm happy with. Whoever's next will get the same treatment. That's for sure. Thank you. There he is. He's next. Teofimo Lopez. He's the man.
Yeah, he was actually here to call you out. I know you
don't. Don't call me out. There he is. I want to see that performance over Loma next.
Yes, sir.
Is there no one else?
Is it back in?
I've got to go party.
Yeah, yeah, a couple more.
Tyson, congratulations on the victory. So where are you going to party? What's the deal?
Tyson Fury's official after party is Hakkasan. Be there or be square. We're taking over, Gypsy King style.
Carpenter, is that your question? We got one more question.